Armando la coquita, pone los, el turbo.
Se desaparece así de la blanca, si la jalo.
¿Eh? Porque la quiero dejar que acabamos. Sí, hay que ponerle un tornillo o algo.
Porque la quiero jalar, la quiero aquí por el lado sol. Alright, guys, so we're back with another video, guys. We've been trying to stay consistent. This week we vlogged a lot. Whoa, no, hold on. I'm lying. We didn't vlog. We did a lot of shit that we could have vlogged, but somebody was busy. Yeah, they couldn't make it. I'm not saying no names, but y'all know who it is. Anyways, guys. So, yeah, we went to the track, and injectors stay stuck because, you know, it was at the paint shop, and injectors, when you don't turn on these trucks on the 85 for a while, they get stuck and shit like that. Regardless, this motor's been on there for 3 years, never been taken apart, and, well, we had to take it apart because injectors stayed stuck, thinned out the fuel, thinned out the oil, and I ran it like that, I didn't even check. And that's why, remember you said, damn, this fuel smells strong. Remember you were rubbing your yeah. eyes? Well, it's because it was just pouring fuel. So the oil got thinned out and I messed up the lifters. The lifters, two lifters went bad and they fucked up the cam. So we had to take off the heads, get new head gaskets, new Johnson lifters. And well, it was already opened up, so I mean, no new lifters, new head gaskets. New oil pan gasket, new oil pump, timing chain, you know, little shit like that. I'm really impressed. We took the part, we took out the cam and everything. The cam brings look brand new on the motor. Like the whole motor just looks so clean from the inside. But we didn't get to vlog it. I didn't get to see it because somebody wasn't here. So I took the time that it was already, the motor where everything was taken apart. As I can see, we just got it painted. We know I had to cover a little bit. I took the turbo kit to get Cerakoted, the hot side. And I took the cold side to get powder coated. So, you know, it kind of matches the truck here and there. I did do the valve cover. I got the different valve covers for it too, and I got them powder coated. This is a lollipop red. It's a little bit different. It kind of pop. Lollipop red too. It's gonna look really nice. You know what I mean? I think it goes with the truck. What do you think? I mean, it's, you know, it don't gotta be matching whatever, but it looks better than how it was. So we got this going on. Basically, we had to do new lifts on the motor. But not only that, guys. This truck. We gotta show them what we got going on at the shop. You know, we told them we had a little surprise for them, and
oh, we're gonna announce it now. I mean, I think you should announce the next video. So
next video,
it'll be only it's separate.
So we can just like boom, boom, like hit them with bam, bam, and bam. Mm-hmm. All right, guys. But well, we're gonna tell you what we did. We're doing some remodeling here in the shop. We put a brand new roof on the shop. Literally like the roof. We're gonna clean out the shop a little bit more. I also ordered some new lifts. I ordered 2 more lifts. Once I take all the walls, he's gonna scum spray the rest of the walls. He just did the front wall, and we're gonna be adding 2 more lifts on here, and we are gonna be remodeling the office. I didn't want to remodel the office, guys, because the whole point of me buying the lot next door was to build, but the city of Pasadena is being some a-holes or whatever you want to call it. They want, so apparently there's a new law for commercial buildings, and it has to be 25 feet from each fence. Back then it was 5 feet. Now for commercial properties, it has to be 25 feet from each fence. So I have to be 25 feet from my neighbor's fence, 25 feet from my other neighbor's fence, and 25 feet from this one. From this one, I don't think it matters because it's my property. I can try to join the addresses, but whatever. So they're giving me a hard time. They basically want me to build a porter can, the size of a porter can restroom in the middle. So there's no point of me building nothing on next door. So the plans I have for next door is I'm gonna throw a concrete slab, and I'm gonna use it for parking, and I'm gonna put a big roof, like a little, you know, like a RV roof or whatever, you know?
Like what, Juan?
Yeah, basically like a big roof, and that's what I'm gonna have to do over there for parking. And
what, lifters over there?
No, because I'm pretty sure they're gonna be talking. That's why this office, I didn't care about it because I was gonna tear it down because I was gonna put me an office on that side. Now that they've been a-holes about it, I'm gonna have to remodel this office to work with what I got for now, you know what I'm saying? Maybe later on in the future, once I have everything over there, maybe they'll let me do like a container. You know how them train containers, and we can make it into an office, I don't know what the. But for now, we're gonna remodel this office. We're adding more lifts. We're gonna add all new lighting. And well, I don't know, I mean, I'm sure y'all seen that. I also painted the shop from the outside. It used to be blue, now it's red. So we're doing some remodeling this year on the shop. We're trying to make it a little bit better, you know, bigger, stuff like that. And we're gonna start working on the shop next door. Now, what else we got going on? We've been really, really busy with work, guys. A lot of work, a lot of work.
What's just going on with the coyote?
The coyote is just there. I already got, they already know about the turbo kit, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got a twin turbo kit for it. I'm gonna be taking off the Whipple, but I mean, I haven't had no time. Like, man, the only reason I started working on this truck this week is because I just got it painted and I don't want it here. I want it at my house. So that's the only reason why we're trying to get it out this fast, but that coyote's gonna be more time consuming. It's less space to work on. We're gonna be taking the Whip off and putting the turbo, so there'll be a lot more, but we are gonna be vlogging that for y'all as well. And then we got Jenny here. Jenny's just Jenny. Jenny's always working. It's just taking up space here. I need to take it to my house too. I'm also remodeling my house, my garage. I made my garage a little bit bigger, and I'm doing a roof.
You wanna record that or what?
We can next week.
Yeah, because I mean, if you're talking about it, might as well show the audience.
I'm gonna have the truck. I'm trying to take all the trucks to the house already, and they're gonna build me a roof on the other side of the shop too, so I can park more trucks on that side. On this side. So yeah, guys, we're doing a lot of remodeling this year, and we got the trucks going on. And I guess next week we'll vlog that other shit, and we'll show them the bing and bang, and we'll give the people what they want to see and what they've been asking for. You know, it's just hard because Omar is not here half of the time. Look at my sister. They're butting up the hot side. Le puse botadores, cam, empaque nuevos, lifters, sí. Y vamos a ver cómo jala. Voy a poner los empaques de las tapas. A ver si alcanza, sí, porque se creció el güey. Creció. Poniendo las tapas, las tapitas.
¿Qué le falta?
Más los enchufes de aquí. Ya, chale agüita. Vámonos. Vamos a ponerle aquí. No sé, esto es un manga. Eso y ponerle las pipas del turbo. Mover el turbo un poquito aquí. Y que más nos falta, echarle agua. Y conectar los enchufes de los inyectores.
Y ya prende.
Y ya prende. Tengo que mocharla porque es más larga.
¿Eh?
Tengo que mocharla, hacer más chiquita. Porque le pusimos tapas más diferentes. Este lo trae esta cadera. Vamos a tener que ponerlo para acá, ¿verdad? Como lo tiene para este lado, tengo que mocharla, hacerla más chiquita. Y ahorita poner estos.
¡Hey! ¡Dale algo al
Omar!
Omar,
dame algo también, güey, no manches. Tráeme unos pancakes. Aquí estaba, aquí llegué como a las 9, güey. Porfa, por favor. Voy a agarrar pancakes hoy y también me van a pagar hoy. Hoy es un buen día. Más porque está lloviendo no significa nada. Che, quiero waffle. ¿Cómo le dicen waffle en español?
Waffle,
los que tienen cuadraditos. ¿Cómo se llaman en español?
¿Esos? No sé.
¿Verdad?
Yo sí no sé. ¿No son españoles?
¿Hotcakes o
pancakes?
¿Hotcakes en español?
No, pero no es.
Sí, pero en español casi de esos no dicen pancakes allá. Las bujías, los cables para los inyectores, ¿qué más? ¿Qué es todo?
¿Quién lo va a traer?
Alex.
A lo
mejor eso anda cayendo.
Está saliendo solazo, pero.
Un can keep, mira.
¿Es la troca esta?
No, para la blanca, aquí ya. Vamos a poner otro motor, vamos a poner un 5 atrás.
¿Cómo estás?
¡Ey! Mira.
Hacer un chorricio en ese baño.
Chile.
Si te dan así, vale verga.
Hell yeah.
Ok. Ay.
Le va a poner
aquí, te tienes que venir almorzado ya.
Mira, andele.
Más o menos. Happy face de chino, pero pues está bien.
Una de las estas. Pues estoy esperando para que les ponga estas.
Oh.
poniendo esto, pero no queda porque por la pintura. Tengo que dejarle aquí. Está muy grueso. La de esta, la que es larga. Vamos a ver. Tengo que lijarle para que quede. Que no alcanza. No está lijarle. Se va a despintar, pero no. Se falta poner la escala de las bujías y este. Y allá, bueno, no hay que quitar esto, pero dice que no lo quite. Que no quiere quitar de frente. Dice que ahorita le pone, pues voy a poner Alex.
La voy bonita aquí, cabe.
Sí, es que por aquí, ¿no? No cabe las manos para meterlo ahí. No cabe las manos para meter la grapa. Sí, no cabe, pues mira, no podemos. Necesitamos quitar este. Todo el frente para poder meter este, el tubito este.
It's weird because I'm FaceTiming you. I took apart my truck, but I can't remember where I had. I already got the waste vacuum lines on, but I don't got the other ones. I'm missing the one for the blow bulb and for the fuel regulator.
All right,
FaceTime
you.
De donde está conectada y esto se va a ir de aquí. Pero aquí así y esta es la que tenemos que zafar para que vaya para atrás.
Mira que va a caer.
Esto va para atrás a la araña, va limpio.
Sí, lo que se me aquí la que está. Bueno, una malaria pues está.
With the particle and
where
sorry.
You been all week, man?
Where you been all week?
Where you been all day?
I just got a haircut. You know Thursdays is haircut day.
It's also payday.
Yeah, but I don't know when you're coming or not because we can never have a schedule.
Okay, so.
It is my fault today. I told you to pull up at 9, which you didn't pull up at 9.
I pulled up at 10.
Yeah, I didn't because it was fucking raining cats and dogs outside.
But I still came.
Oh,
even
yeah.
Though it was a bad day.
Este es el que viene allá para acá.
¿Cuál? Atrás. Bueno, si tiene dos atrás, una para el regulador. Le pone una regulador. Si tiene, mire.
Y va a estar un atendo, como dice aquel.
No, espérame. Púchale para acá. Si tiene una. Si tiene dos. Tiene dos agujeros atrás, ¿cuál
se llama? Una aquí y una de aquí. La...
Bueno. Esta se la zampa de atrás, esta.
Sí.
Y luego.
Entonces, esta es.
Va a ser.
Esta es la que tenemos que estar a curar.
I'm trying to figure out. We're missing a line. I'm trying to figure out the vacuum line. How I had it ran, I don't remember. I know the wastegate ones are correct. So those come from the air compressor, but. And with one of them for the regulator. From the intake for the boost reference.
Pues no te haya uno ahí.
Ven para allá para que vayas por gas. ¿Qué metro? ¿Para ahí uno?
El otro
de...
¿Eh? Uno blanco.
¿El tomás ese?
El blanco, sí.
Pero aquí también hay uno con el ese, ¿no?
Ahí está.
¿Otra tapita?
Pues ese sí.
Quiero ver si se lo va a tomar. Jumper.
No, no, le doy.
Dale, dale. Jumper. Estamos ya los carros al revés.
Los macachos, ¿verdad?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Sí. A ver, este es.
Los spark plug wires are on the wrong cylinder.
Si no está marcado, ¿no?
Está marcado, pero se le quitó. Este.
Es el 1, ¿no?
Este es el 2. Eso estaba en la revés acá, maestro, por aquí.
Pega los pistones, saludos. Dale.
Sientan bien todas las varillas. Cinco de más. Cuenta este. Ya no le voy a decir. Si está contado.
Está explosión. Se ve como si pegara un fierro sólido.
¿Sienten todas iguales?
Más corriente.
No le dieron vuelta cuando le pusieron las varillas.
No, ¿para qué?
A ver si no estaba metido a un lado.
It's throwing too much fuel.
Bajando mucha gas. Dale a ver si.
¿Por qué salta de acá algo, maestro?
A ver, dale.
Gasolina, algo salta.
El gas.
Vamos a ver que está inodada.
¿Eh?
¿Dónde sale?
Por ahí saltó, por aquí saltó algo. Es el tubo de gasolina. Mira, ahí estás corriendo.
Va a salir por aquí porque está ahogada de gas. No, es por ahí, maestro, por la respiradera.
¿De gas?
Ahí está el gas de maíz o lo regulado.
Maíz. Del amarillo, ¿no?
Le quito las tapas. A ver. Hay varias que no están. ¿Eh? Están puestas. Hay varias que no. Esta no, ni esta, ni esta. Esta no, ni esta, ni esta. Ni esta. Están todas mal.
Escucha que no hay compresión bien,
el
motor
viene aguado. Creo que está más diferente, mira. Está más chino.
Yo estoy en casa, está muy larga la batalla.
Mira, te aplomo.
¡Ya! Este no
es
bueno. Tampoco.
Sí. Ya quedó uno bien perro, ¿eh?
¿Y este metro dónde está? 21, 6, 2, ¿qué?
Al chile.
Bueno, ¿qué? Es que no los pusieron a donde debe ir. Se fueron a un lado del... No, se fueron para acá abajo.
¿Quién la puso? ¿Quién puso las...? ¿Quién los puso adentro? ¿Quién los puso adentro?
A la verga, te miran uno a otro.
Todos se miran.
Déjalo, uno con la otra porque tampoco no está. Deja puedo traer esta una vez.
Sí, yo
no
puedo.
¡Ja, ja, ja! ¡Ya! ¡Oh, güey!
Ya no hemos regalado 25 quemando llantas, ¿me entiendes? Anduviéramos quemando llantas, pero bien verga en
el. ¡Dale! ¡Dale! Eso tampoco se loca.
¡Dale más!
¡Dale! No, tampoco.
Está uno parado, espérate. Madre mía. El penúltimo.
Me falta el.
A ver, el maestro.
Sí, parece que sí, lo estamos a ver.
Vamos por eso, macho.
Sí.
Este no. Dale.
Tres.
Este sí, ese da.
Ese
da. Bueno, vamos. Primero va.
Un mirito.
Está. Dale. 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 ¿No queda?
Dale.
Dale. No da.
Dale.